great. Two men left bound in Scarfe, bound for the USA. Their names were John and William Ford, a father and his son. They went to live near Michigan in a place called Dearborn. William met a girl in Mary, they had a baby boy. His parents called him Henry, he was their pride and joy. At 16 years he went to work, got an engineer's degree. The man put the world on wheels when he built the Model T. Now we celebrate 100 years of Henry and his car. There's a Ford in every country, no matter where you are. Mustang and the Maverick, Berlin and Galaxy. All those are named Henry Ford. Model T. Model T rolled off the line across the states and back. Any color